What's more difficult, performing or doing the writing?
I think it's all kind of a part of the same machine.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe coming up with like an idea good enough to write is hard, but I don't think that actually writing when you have that is hard. And then, you know.
There are different kinds of hating yourself.
Yeah, that's very true. That's so
when you're
true.
Alone with a blank piece of paper, you really hate yourself in one way. And when you just finish a take and you know it didn't go well, you hate yourself in a totally different
way.
That's
so beautiful.
That is a